Well, we've got the second annual Heat Strokes tournament happening today at Five Seasons Ohio on Snyder Road. We've got 180 players playing between today and tomorrow. Let's see, we did men's doubles this morning. We're doing women's doubles right now, men's singles this afternoon, and tomorrow is mixed doubles. This is Cincinnati Pickleball Club's second annual Heat Strokes. So last year, I think we had this tournament with maybe 70 players. So we've almost tripled it. I'm guessing by next year, we probably will do that and more. Our next tournament is in October. It is called Monster Smash. It will be outdoors and it will be a blast. So be looking out for that one. We are convinced, as I just mentioned, that Cincinnati is the hub of Midwest pickleball. So we started the Cincinnati Pickleball Club last January, right before COVID. We just celebrated our 800th member. And we thought by the end of summer, we'd be at 1,000. And I think we will probably we'll probably hit that. I think between the CPC and the MPA, we have the two best clubs in the country.
Come on, three more.